And hello everyone, here we are for another episode on Horizon. Let me just check if I can actually see. I think it's episode number 9, if I'm not wrong. Anyway, last episode we saw we had a quest here, so let's do it and let's go there. Should take quite some time. But with the horse should be a little better. Oh, the Strider. I think that's the way. Yeah, we need to go through the mountain. Yeah. Chill, 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 chill. Bro. Why is he jumping so much? Okay, now I understand. Oops. Oh, I need to go right. It was behind. I think it was a quest we got like second or third episode we never end up by doing. This game feels relaxing. I think I know the kind of games I like. I'm enjoying open worlds more and more. Dying Light, Horizon, go forward please, thank you. Dying Light, Horizon, Days Gone, open worlds. I think I'm enjoying it. Let's just get the rabbit. There you go. There. Okay, I was afraid a bit for it to glitch. Do you want to move or tomorrow? Okay. Okay, I can go this way. Yeah, it works too. I don't even remember what kind of quest it was. The controls on the horse is weird because when you want to turn, it just takes long. Long. Ah, scrappers, yeah, rather avoid that. Unless I have like 3 minutes full of fights. Can I actually. Ho! Huh. The damage. The boar skin, nice. Oh, I remember! So, I went to this zone, as you can see, there is the campfire. But I went like through here and I went down the rocks like carefully, so I could get this without triggering the quest when I was AFK farming. And from now on I'll need to go by foot. Just gonna mute for a second. Okay, sorry. Something IRL. Oh, wait. Some IRs can join. We're almost leveling up too.
Got their attention.
Oh. Sometimes I try too much to aim for the eye instead of Hit. Just hit. Okay, so if you don't look, you don't get the stunt. It's like a flashbang. Good enough. Repair the mount. Let's just loot. Okay, nice. Total capacity of medicine pouch. That's really nice. Increase damage normally made over. Written. Okay. Light spear attacks have greatly increased chance of knock off armor. That's not bad. Move faster while wielding a heavy weapon. I don't have heavy weapons for now. Further reduces your visibility to enemies while crouching. Use ranged weapons on ropes, okay. Sound your drop and take now. Oh, I want this one. Elder machine. That's for after.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this.
Examine campfire.
A few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Same of this quest. I've forgotten. The brother. Okay. So what now? Okay, search the camp. Oh, eyelid tracks. I almost forgot about this one. Still not highlighted enough. Oh, there.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here.
Okay.
There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp?
So this is an ambush?
The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Don't tell me that's an ambush on me.
So much for being careful.
Good enough. Sun War Chief. Oh, yeah, that's the main quest. Okay.
Red light.
More trucks. Just to be sure I don't get too far, away from me. Chill, boy. Just a quick little save.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
More tracks. Yep, indeed. Scrapper.
What are those scrappers picking at?
Oops. I forgot to dodge. The dodge on this game sometimes. I always forget you can fast step the arrow, look. Burn kill gives more points, nice. I can get more of those. Let's go. Okay.
Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following, mate. If it's Braum, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Mm-hmm. More tracks. Yes, no. I like tracks there. There you go. Always get some materials, never know. For now we're fine, we don't know in the future. That's a mistake I probably am doing even without realizing. On this gun that is... Oh, fine now, so no need to loot anymore. No, you always need to loot. The fuck?
Woods, roots, and trunks.
Yes. Oh, up. Okay, I'm stupid.
Someone loaded these supplies. Braum was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Okay. More tracks. This quest, it's... taking quite some time. Oh, of course I would take damage. I'm stupid.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Is he thinking about running again? Oh, up.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. I won't listen. Not until you promise.
Okay. Do you have an option that will say, do it?
I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Braum.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
I really like the clever ways.
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
That's a rational way to say it.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker, I can see. All right. I'll hear you out.
Good.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have okay. to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive.
How did you get up here?
Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
That's a bit questionable. Like, are you sure you can help him? That seems better. Can you help him?
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them? Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
He needs you.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
That's nice. Now we got back this quest. Okay. You have anything else there? That's at least you call him Greta. Do we need to go there to the Metal Flower? Not the quests, side quests, nothing. Main quests. Gives experience. Oh, which experience did I got? 100. And a box. Okay. Okay. I fucking clicked C. Now, where is my horse? So, to there we go. We basically go to the same path. We go there. Can we fast travel it? Do we even go up here? We just climb here? So I guess that's a better way. Oh, okay, I can do this. I have 13. Didn't notice that. I think I'm getting those from the boxes. Left.
Alone. So many memories. It's not home anymore. No, it's not lost. There's nothing for me here anymore.
Okay, maybe a little there, if she would like to collaborate. No, maybe there is just an invisible wall and I'm doing this for nothing. I think I can feel an invisible wall there. Can you? Jesus. inhuman reactions. That was lucky. Looks claimable. But she doesn't want to. Do you this looks like there is a path. Jesus. It almost looks like he's kinda no-no. Oh, roast grave. Walking towards it. Bet there might be an interaction with that. Okay, nice.
Rost. I couldn't leave the sacred land without visiting you. When you said goodbye, I told you I'd find you. Track you down. Well, looks like you did it after all. Went somewhere I can't follow. I should have known you'd be watching. At the proving. Looking out for me.
Of course they were. Makes sense now.
Like always. One last time. Thank you, Rost. I won't waste what you've given me. I promise. I'll make you proud. I've been trying to puzzle it out, but makes sense. The killers came after me because I looked like this, a woman, older with short hair. But why? And what's the connection? If she's my mother, then she didn't look Nora, but if she lives inside the mountain, how could the killers know about her? The more I learn, the less I understand.
Really, for now.
I guess I should be going.
I think that's where I tried to climb earlier. Look at this! How isn't she getting a grip? I didn't saw this.
So many memories. It's not home anymore. Not without Rost. There's nothing for me here anymore.
We're on the right path. Leaving player, you should turn back if you continue.
Felt the snow coming.
This is not playable anymore. I know, I just want this. Is below. Ah! I see.
These are something special.
Another one. There is missing. B, C, that's A. Wow. Okay. So let's not try to miss them. Also have a quest here. Yeah, the massacre. And we'll travel here. Place waypoint. Wait. Activate quest. Can remove this now. Don't seem to spot anything else. Metal flower, but it doesn't say. Ah, that's why there is this thing here. It's a letter. Okay. I'll need to go from here. That was another way to do it. Just a random slow motion. Okay, good. Okay. I got it. Where are we? Okay, we're on the path.
I'll tuck that away.
It's not tuck, it's ours. Bastard. Almost got me. There is probably a way to go down, rationally. That is here. Why am I doing this? Good. We got the thing on this area. Nothing else, it seems. I'm sorry, we just got the quest. We could have almost done the plan first, if I would knew. Even better. Okay, to the left. Do you mind? Oh, you fucking moron! Stupid fucking horse! No, he's just walking. Also notice that when you walk, there are like some little points. Uh-oh. Just to make sure that you don't use yourself, but I still managed to do so. See? There is one here. When I'm gonna get close, it's gonna play to the next one. See, it was here, now it's there.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Lucky day. Even more of those. Hmm. 30 minutes already. But well. I wonder if actually the free ones respawn. Hmm, they don't, of course. Well, makes sense.
And up!
We're gonna end up in front of this. Works too. And yeah, might even go for a manual save. But I still want to play a little more. So I'll record another one. Till then. Good. And I've cleaned my PC. Looks better now. And doesn't make as much noise. Looks less hot. So. Good advice, do it. Open with a little brush, just clean it. Doesn't cost that much, it took me like 5 minutes, maybe less. And I even had the opportunity to kind of like arrange the cables, that I was busy. But well. Guys, thank you one more time for being there with me for another Horizon episode. And certainly leave a comment, a like on the video if you like it, or a dislike it if you didn't. But never forget about this, stay the way you are. You're amazing, and see you guys.